The present government illegally cancelled the agreement signed by the former government to purchase Airbus A350, which eventually cost us a huge sum. It was cancelled while agreeing on many other conditions which proved to be disadvantageous for the country. As per one of its conditions, we had to get a 10-year-old Airbus 330. The airplane was brought to Katnayaka 6 months ago and has since not been in operation. Many repairs should be done in order to use this aircraft. This aircraft cost over 4 million rupees per day. Spare parts of this aircraft is being used for other planes. The cancellation agreement was signed by former CEO Suren Ratwatte with AirCap on the 4th of October 2016. The President informed Prime Minister the need for the Cabinet approval upon receiving information on the agreement on the 16th of October. They have informed the President and sought the Cabinet approval after the agreement was cancelled on October 4th. The day before cancelling the agreement, Ajit Dias, the then chairman of the Sri Lankan Airlines, emailed to the addresses of Ravi Karunanayake and Kabir Hashim, conveying the message that the cancellation was approved by the Prime Minister. It is clear that the cancellation was illegally carried out by the direct intervention of the Prime Minister through his good friend Ajit Dias, as the emails were also sent to personal accounts.